good to get out in full pads. It's good that the energy I think we've had all week has been really positive. How the guys have reacted, some adversity that we put them under. You know, today we did a little crowd noise in certain situational football settings, and you can see we got a lot of work to do. And so we'll continue to put a bunch of pressure on our team. You know, Blake, he's got a little bit of a groin, so we held him out today. Mario's got a little bit of an ankle. He's in a boot. But talking to him, he said that he feels better every day, and I think he'll be okay. Blake and Mario, they should be by Monday ready to go, so we're excited about that. We've had good practices, but we got a long way to go when you look at where we need to be.
Brady, what would you say in just the 5 days you guys are in practice, the thing that you've seen the most improvement of in these 5 days, and where are you most still like, okay, this is only 1 week, but we've really got to get this better pretty quickly?
Well, it is, I guess, Michael, the biggest thing is how they came into camp, you know, from conditioning and all those kind of the shape we're in to the football IQ and where that's at, and that's why we got to continue to put a lot of stress on them, you know. That way things become a little more reactive and automatic when you're looking at it. But that's probably in how they're competing with each other. You know, we got a couple scuffles now and then, and you know, most of that is guys just going, and they're going hard.
Coach, can you talk about the enthusiasm? They were jacked up at the beginning.
Well, they were jacked up at the beginning, and it was great they were jacked up at the end. I mean, you need both. You know, that you can always start fast, but you got to finish. And Pat, I thought they really, Patrick, I thought they've come out every day that way. And so they've been excited about football. Obviously, tomorrow we'll go to practices, and that will be you know, a little bit more challenging in some ways. I think we've got a really good plan when you look at the health and wellness and getting them off their feet and trying to get them as much sleep as we can. And that's a little different than years past. And I think it's a testament a little bit of how they've gone about their team business.
We didn't ask you that about the freshmen. Are all of them participating?
Yeah, they're all participating. Some of them have to leave a little early, you know, depending on what they have on the academic schedule. Some of them, I'm sorry.
All qualified?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yes. I didn't know you were talking about that. Yes, they're all qualified. They're all here.
Brady, with you unsure whether or not Ty is going to be given the opportunity to play or not, how do you decide how many reps to get him and everything in case he can play or in case he doesn't and you don't want to take that away from somebody else?
Right. Now, and I think, yes, Michael, I think the one thing we've done is we are getting a ton of reps and how we practice. And so there's enough reps there. I think as we get closer a week from now when you start really game planning, because he needs to take some reps to learn, you know, what the offense is. I think, you know, luckily he's played at the Division I university, and there's a lot of similarities, some things always. But I think this has been beneficial for him, and I think everyone's kind of gotten what we need.
Brady, so I was going to ask about the quarterbacks, but would you be surprised if Devin wasn't the guy in week one?
I would think he's had a really good fall camp so far. You know, it's 5 days. He's right now the guy taking most of the reps with the ones, but we're splitting them up a little bit at times. You know, and if he's not playing well, you know, Shane Doug's not hesitant in practice to make that change. And so they both are taking reps with the ones. Devin's getting the majority of them.
You talked a little bit about multiple running backs. Could you see early in the season trying to, let's say Devin's the starter, getting Shane in there earlier than later and get him some playing time?
You know, we haven't really talked, Angelique, about what kind of contingency plan or plan to try and get him, if he isn't the starter, reps yet in that first game, second game, third game, fourth game, whatever it might be.